This old house was to my children. This old house once knew my wife. This old house is a home and comfort as we fought the storms of life. This old house once rang with laughter. This old house heard many shouts. Now she trembles in the darkness when the night wind walks about. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time to fix the floor.
Ain't got time to oil the hinges, nor to mend the window pane.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints.
This old house is getting shaky. This old house is getting old. This old house lets in the rain, and this old house lets in the cold. On my knees I'm getting chilly, but I feel no fear of pain, 'cause I see an angel peeking through a broken window pane. Ain't I gonna need this house no longer. Ain't I gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time
to fix the floor.
Ain't got time to oil the hinges,
throw them in the window pane.
Ain't I gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints.
Now my old hound dog lies a-sleeping, and he don't know I'm gonna leave. Else he'd wake up by the fireplace and he'd sit there and howl and grieve. But my hunting days are over, ain't I gonna hunt the coon no more. Gabriel done brought in the chariot when the wind blew down the door. Ain't I gonna need this house no longer. Ain't I gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time
to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time
to fix the floor.
Ain't got time to oil the hinges,
throw them in the window pane.
Ain't I gonna need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer. That doesn't mean that I'm brave and bold,
But oh, I want so much to serve you. So I'll follow if you'll lead the way. If I know you're not too far away, just close enough to hear me when I say, I'll be safe in my Father's loving arms.
Thank you.
Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than houses or lands. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the king of a vast domain, or be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. Than man's applause. I'd rather be faithful to his dear cause. I'd rather have Jesus than worldwide fame. I'd rather be true to his holy name than to be the king of a vast domain, or be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. This world affords today. Made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak, but a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of a number 9 coal. The straw boss said, well, bless my soul. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting men of trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama line. You know a high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't and a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company
to be paid. Oh, that's just the way he was raised. It took the hand of God to roll the stone away, and that's just the way he was raised. Yeah, that's just the way he was raised.
So sweet,
I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, Matt, go and do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell them the God's gonna cut 'em down. Tell them the God's gonna cut 'em down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. You may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against a fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God will cut you down. Sooner or later, God will cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell them that God's gonna cut 'em down. Tell them that God's gonna cut 'em down. Tell them that God's gonna cut 'em down.
I'm just going.
children were slaves in Egypt land. So God took Moses by the hand. He said, Moses, tell old Pharaoh to set them free. But Moses wanted a way to get out, cause in his mind he's beginning to doubt. He said, Lord, Pharaoh ain't gonna listen to me. Then the Lord said, son, throw down that rod. And Moses did, and he cried to God, cause it turned to a snake as evil and wicked as sin. Then he cried again with an awful wail, for the Lord said, seize it by the tail. And Moses did, then it turned to a rod again.
God promised to lead his children out of bondage. He said he'd free them from Pharaoh's evil hand. He said he'd guide and protect them on their journey and lead them to the promised land.
Now the Lord said, Moses, I've got the power and I'll be with you every hour. Go tell old Pharaoh to set my children free. Moses did, and the Lord helped out. He sent the plague through the land about, till Pharaoh told him to go and let him be. So they started out with a cloud by day and a fire by night to lead the way. But suddenly Pharaoh decided to change his mind. So he gathered together all the soldier band and led all the chariots throughout the land. Said, I'll let those Israelites go some other time.
God promised to lead his children out of bondage. He said he'd free them from Pharaoh's evil hand. He said he'd guide and protect them on their journey and lead them to the promised land.
The ocean blue, they turned to Moses, said, what do we do? Moses fell on his knees there in the sand. Then the Lord said, Moses, trust in God, and all you got to do is raise up that rod, and over those mighty waters stretch forth your hand. So Moses followed the Lord's command. The waters parted, and there in the sand they saw a path led to the other shore. Well, the ground was dry as they passed on through, so Pharaoh's army thought they would too. But the waters fell, they ain't never been seen no more.